Hey viewers, welcome to our channel. I'm Sanappa. So this video we are going to see some small logics, okay? So how we can use these move blocks, okay? By using this move block, how we can use one value to from one variable to another variable. Example, we have one sensor's input, okay? So we want to show in the HMI. So how we can see this value, say analog input value on the HMI, okay? So for that, how we can use this move block. Usually the move block, whenever the program started, it will move the value, whatever the connected value, it will move to the output value, okay? But we can control the move block, okay, by digital input, okay? So if you want to show the value, means if you want to enable that, you can enable, or if you don't want to show the value, you can disable that, okay? For that, we will see how we can make the logic, okay? Now we have one temperature input value and we'll connect move block, okay? And I have to show this analog input value as a ambient temperature, okay? My input is from sensor. Okay, now the logic is done. Once this program started, this temperature value will directly move to the ambient temperature, okay? Now, I want to control this move block, okay? Whenever I want to put my switch on or auto mode, then it should show the value. For that, you will put a enable pin, okay? With the enable pin, we'll put one digital input like auto, okay? This case, when you enable this auto, it will show the value. But once you, after you disable this value, the last value will remain. Okay, for that, we need to do some logic. Okay. For that, again, we will go with the move . Okay, so I will use NOT gate, that means NC of this input. Now we'll give some constant 0. Okay, then you'll connect ambient temperature. That means whenever this auto input enable, that will show the temperature input. Okay, so whenever this auto input not enabled or disabled, the value it will show 0. Okay, or the analog input value will not be shown. Now we will test by simulation. Okay, now you can see there is a input value of 52 shown in the input, but still the output is showing 0 because our input is not enabled. Okay, now we are enabling our input. Okay, so once we enable our digital input, the temperature value is shown in the output. Okay, once you disable, it is showing 0. Okay, So this is very easiest way. Okay, this is one of the important logic you can use in your PLC project. Okay, so I hope you got an idea. You understood also. Okay, if you have any doubt, please write in comment. I will reply. Okay, and we have posted many videos related to PLC, different type of in different brands. Okay, so please be please do watch that videos also. If you are watching my videos first time, do subscribe my channel. Okay. See you in next video. Till then, bye from Chennappa.